has finally finished vertical and horizontal rebars, alhamdulillah, and ready for covering here for the one port plywood, inshallah. After covering, we will pour concrete, inshallah.